Chapman was a first.
Chris Chapman.
He's a fortune teller.